It seems like just yesterday, we were out at Bayfront Park, vlogging about Ultra 2016, and here we are today, Ultra 2017. The Ultra vlog actually brought a lot of attention to us at the police department and YouTube and everything, so this year, we're looking to do a bigger, and something has changed. Last year, we didn't have a special somebody, but this year, guess who I got with me? Just take a guess.
Hi.
Tisha Fierce. Oh yeah, should be a fierce. Day two of Ultra. I messed up.
Oh!
So I noticed after reviewing the footage from day one that I had the, let me just show you.
That the road mic has a setting, negative 10 decibels, zero or plus 20. I had it set to plus 20.
So basically what that means,
then it sounds like I'm going through a drive-thru. Every interview, it just sounds terrible.
I just started vlogging with the GH4. I used to vlog mostly with the Canon, and it was just a grab and go, and you can just be an animal with it. It's a little more complicated because it's got the road mic attached, so it's got two things going on. So sometimes I just forget to check all my settings. Anywho, I'm back for you guys. We're gonna go in, we're gonna grab a couple shots. So you might see me bouncing in between uniforms. I might be wearing this one with a hat. And it's pretty much just gonna be a combination of day one and day two put together. So we're here, so let's go. All right, guys, so we are here. Ultra is about to begin, it's about 3:30. The festival starts at
four o'clock,
it's 3:30 now, so that means in a half an hour, the music will be turning up. And we'll begin the festivities. So again, this year, our command post is in the same location. This is our command post, as well as Fire Rescue's command post. They have their command post out here. We have our OEM vehicle out here, and our prisoner processing unit is over here. And then the bus doesn't actually go to the jail. We have two vans that come back and forth. I don't know if you guys can see it back there. Let's get it in. There you go. So we have two vans that go to and fro to TGK. So, you ready for me?
Yeah, I'm ready for you. When?
All right, let's go. We're gonna go inside the OEM vehicle.
Come on.
All right, OEM one.
OEM one. We're in here working.
Officer Roberts.
Hi.
Hi. I don't think you guys know this, but she was on vlog 29, the tactical robbery vlog.
Yes, I was.
And it was, have you heard the news today?
We did not hear the news today.
They didn't hear the news today. Back on the vlog. Hey, Sarge.
Look at Sarge in the back.
Sergeant Diaz in the back.
Don't forget fire up front.
Oh, we got fire up front.
Fire up front.
Oh, hey, how you doing? Give it quick.
You want me to give him the tour?
Yeah, you're prettier than me, so.
Okay.
You're definitely
yeah.
Prettier than vocals.
Okay, this is the area mainly where the chief and everybody was sitting. Okay. We had a big event that was going on.
All right.
So they would come here.
Okay.
And they would sit and they would congregate about what's going to be done. And then we would have a dispatcher here that's going to relay information to them. They pretty much monitor the news and pretty much set up in a command post. We have all the TVs now are working.
Okay.
We have the satellite is back working if you want to.
Okay,
come
so
back
we have
here.
The satellite working.
Satellite working. All the channels are showing. We have all of the equipment set up in reference to like the forms that's needed. Usually if something was going on, all these boards would be written up with all the command, who's responsible for what time did they come, pretty much everything that's going on at the time.
Oh, and you so got an aerial map?
We have an aerial map, and this is the area that we're monitoring right now.
Okay.
So it's pretty much the whole Biscayne, and it's from 1st Street all the way to about 8th Street.
So it's like a station away from the station.
A station away from the station. Whatever we need, you can get here.
All
as
right.
far as dispatcher, officers, fire rescue is here. And after that, we have her. She's dispatching right now.
Okay, perfect. Well, thank you very much.
You're welcome.
Sarge.
Sir, be
later. Be safe. Well, Miami PD, Sergeant out here, what's going on?
What's going on?
Just like last year, we have other agencies out here helping from North Miami, correct?
Yes, sir.
Introduce yourself on the vlog.
Harrell Rodriguez.
All right. He's a sergeant with North Miami. We have other agencies out here helping us out. It's a large event, so we need multiple officers out here helping us, and we even have sergeants out here helping us. So thank you again. Appreciate it.
Have a good weekend.
All right. You too. Be safe.
So one of our things is to promote safety, and we got our friends out here from Uber. What are you guys doing out here?
We're out here promoting safety. We want to make sure everybody gets home safe and affordably.
So what do you got? What do you got in your hand?
We're giving away free rides from Uber.
All right.
We don't want any problems. We want safe and good time Miami style.
Woo!
Yeah, there we go.
So, SWAT
operator, do it. I can say that now.
Barely.
I can say that now. He got the hat, guys. Look at the hat. Look at the hat. All right. He earned it. He earned it. He earned it.
So you're standing close to the amnesty box over there. Listen. Get him going over here. So the amnesty box is right over here, and your position, you're right here. Yeah, but not too far away.
Yeah, in between the entrance and the amnesty box right here.
All right, so tell us a little bit. The amnesty boxes, are you looking for people putting stuff in there?
No, I mean, they're having a chance once they get past the ID check here, which is the first checkpoint. We have the amnesty box right over here, which is basically if they have any paraphernalia, drugs of any kind or anything at all, they're given a chance to place it all there inside the box, no questions asked, no police involvement, anything like that.
All right, and then at the end of the night?
At the end of the night, we go to property and it's all going to get turned into the city of Miami property.
All right, so promoting a safe environment to party and a drug-free environment to party and just enjoy the music, that's what we're here for. All right.
So if you get caught with anything after the amnesty box, then you got to come see us.
And just like that, somebody tried to rush the gate. Well, that's why we have our officers here, standing by behind security, in case somebody tries to rush the gate, and we apprehend them.
Check this out.
Hey, be respectful, be kind, do what you should, have a good time.
Engine, engine, number nine, on the New York transit line. If my train goes off the track, pick it up, pick it up, pick it up, come on, pick it up.
Line for the bathrooms.
Let me see your
hands! Hold your radio up. Thank you. All right, guys. So that was Mission Control, a part of Ultra. It's another initiative where they're gonna put people outside wearing the neon yellow shirts. And that's if anyone has any emergencies or if anybody has any questions, they have a radio there, it's connected to their command post, and then they let us know if there's any emergencies or whatnot. So that's just another proactive approach that Ultra is taking to make this environment as safe as possible. Here's a first aid tent, that's where the fire department is stationed, administering aid to anybody who's not feeling well. See, they got a patient back there. It's partying a little bit too much. Oh, let's keep it moving.
You're my heartbeat, my silent drum that is kicking me till I'm numb. I wanna feel the love. To the beat.
All right, we're going through the fire boat. I don't know if it's like the SWAT locker, where if I step on the boat, then I gotta pay later. I don't know, I'm gonna take my chances.
I don't know, my just put it there.
All right. So our fire department, dive rescue, right?
That's right.
Alright, I'm going.
Alright, what's this? A 27?
27. Thank you.
Get him up. Go forward, you got a point first. Yeah, we'll go back. Push him up as much as you can.
Appreciate it. So we're out on bikes. We're out on the car. We're out on foot. And we're out on the boat.
I'm on a boat. I'm on the boat. Everybody look at me because I'm sailing on a boat.
What's going on? Back on the vlog. Second year in a row.
Yep.
So when we're out here, what are we looking for?
Okay, the main thing we're looking for is a lot of these yachts come in, and I don't know why they didn't buy a ticket, but they want to see the free show, so they come and they try to anchor in the middle of the ICW.
Okay.
So we got to kick them out that way.
All right, so you keep them out, no anchoring down, and you got people that come in, like you think they're on the SWAT team, going to go through the water, come up, submerge.
This year
has a technical entrance here.
Yeah. This year hasn't happened yet, but a couple years back, people were trying to sneak in through the water, yes.
Yeah, they're trying to be out. Waterborne sneaker enters, right? Jerry in the back.
Making sure everything goes right.
Intern Jerry on the back. All right, we got our quick tour. Appreciate the lift.
All right, Nate.
See you next year on the vlog.
I'll be
Ultra.
Here.
Again? All right. We got to do another Marine Patrol vlog. Wait a minute. I don't know if you remember this guy. When I got gassed up, he took over the vlog. What are you doing now? What is this?
I'm in the private sector now.
Oh, so you retired.
I retired 24 years in the department.
Oh, wow.
I had a beautiful career here. I moved on to the private sector. I want to thank Miami and the citizens for giving me the opportunity to be part of their community.
All right. Congratulations.
Thank you, my brother.
All right.
Ultra.
Ultra, that's right.
Number one. They're like, they right here.
What's going on, gentlemen?
Going on, sir.
What do we got? Sweetwater?
Sweetwater.
West Miami.
West Miami, Sweetwater.
Yeah. All right. They're helping out. Yeah, when we caught him in action, we said, hey, you got no, ma'am.
Like that.
You got to go over there.
Like right. That.
Outstanding.
Right.
All right, guys. So this is where we actually ended the vlog last year. So this is where we're going to end it this year. You saw us. We're out here on foot, on bike, out in the sea, and wait a minute, we forgot something. Hold on. And there.
I wanna feel the love that James Brown did.
Helicopter ride.
It's not my first helicopter.
First helicopter ride in Air One.
In the new one.
In the new one.
Okay.
What'd you think?
The ride was very smooth.
It was smooth. Guys, spoiler alert, we got a new helicopter. But we gotta catch up. We do have some footage. We are gonna do the official introduction, but you guys got a sneak peek. Also, Tisha was doing the 360. What happened, Tisha? The original plan was to have it from the beginning to the end of 360, but we're still getting used to the 360.
Right.
And the camera shut off.
Several times.
So we're gonna take the longest footage we have. We're gonna put up on Facebook. And you guys, if you're not following us on Miami Police Facebook, search us on Facebook Miami Police so you can see the 360 video. Should be pretty good. So that's what you got from Air One. They're up tonight. And they're pretty much circling the area, keeping eyes from above if they see any suspicious activity. As you saw, the SWAT team was up. They went up and just to check the perimeter and to see entry points throughout the event. So everyone's here working after hours. You saw the SWAT team working after hours. You got Tisha working after hours trying to figure out the 360 cam. But don't worry, we're gonna get the hang of it. So, Tish,
yes.
Guest vlogger.
Want to sign off?
All right, guys, you know the routine. Teacher knows the routine. Don't forget to
like, share, and subscribe. Oh my gosh, look at my hair.
It was perfect. The light went out right on time when he said subscribe. See you next vlog. It's dark. We're out. Adios.
You're my heartbeat, my silent drum. That is kicking me till I'm numb. To feel the love that James Brown did when he got sent on fishes on his gig. I wanna feel free like a bird in the sky when he opened his wings to fly on by to the beat of my silent drum.
CrossFit champion.